Watford Hotel. We got the pancake. We got the prepackaged glazed donut. We got the 1% low-fat chocolate milk. Karen's got her premium shake cereal.
Morning from Watford.
What kind of cereal is that?
Cheerios and Raisin Bran Flake.
Ooh, Cheerios and Raisin Bran Flake. I'm hitting the pancake. Day 3, leaving the Watford Hotel.
Whoop, whoop.
Whoop, whoop. On our way to Sturgis, we got about a 4-hour drive. There's the Outsiders, where we had supper last night. It was delicious. Everybody's so excited. Danielle's excited.
I'm excited.
Trev's road got something in his eye. The excitement is overwhelming him. Woohoo! Sturgis, here we come. They're getting some fuel here and it's raining.
Yeah.
First fuel stop of the day. Fucking bullshit.
We are in Bowman, North Dakota. Going to Sturgis, and you know what that means. Fig Newtons and Coors. You have to hand me the Coors. And a Coors. Nothing better.
Mountain Legacy Beers or whatever it's called.
The Covenant Lager. I don't know.
Colorado Kool-Aid.
Delicious. Fig Newton, anybody?
Made it. We made it to Sturgis, setting up the chalet. Trevor's scooter's over there. Three-wheel demon's over here. Here's the romantic chalet. There's a couple bikes going by every 2 or 3 minutes.
the Perez of the barbecue. Danielle waiting impatiently for her burger.
I'm hungry.
The director in there mucking it up. Me running the camera, wasted away, ribbon cocked.